Tea leaf weevils can cause major damage in pea crops. They do this by feeding on the nitrogen-fixing nodules that the crop uses to provide itself with nitrogen. A plant that can't fix nitrogen properly cannot perform to its potential.